All right, in the waxing and waning of my human cycle, I'm speaking twice, hopefully not thrice in these videos lately, just because, I don't know, maybe the first one doesn't throw out right. Waning. W-A-N-I-N-G, of the moon cycle, within the human lifetime. The deliverance into waning. That comeuppance is the fight to stay away from. The 12 o'clock hour has struck. The bell is dooming. The hours are twirling. Dong, dong. God, even the leopard sees himself fat. What's going on? It's the 12 o'clock hour at midnight. Midnight. Oh, one, what happens? A split within the self. Do you understand? A survival. A survival, a new awakening. You trim it back 5 minutes, Mr. Leopard. What do you do? Have you been lazing? Have you been lazing in the tree? Have you been given rabbits, even unrare? Do you fight now? Your fangs want to quiver again? Do you want to prowl the dark bushes? Do you want to leap from? Do you want to kill? Are you tired of the giving? In survival, ugly lives. For you, though, Mr. Leopard, the death moment is actually beautiful in slow-mo filmography, isn't it? It's absolutely fascinating to human. Not to rabbit. No. Groundhog, golden South African plains. It's 12:05. Stop eating their garbage and go hunt for yourself again.